in every city. We will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last.
What do you want?
That the fighting will stop. That you make me believe it. That it will never start again.
Sometimes it is when you are quite without hope and in utter darkness that God comes to the rescue. Gandhiji is dying because of our madness. Put away your revenge. What good will come of more killing? Have the courage to do what you know is right. For God's sake, let us embrace like brothers.
Babu? Babu? There's been no fighting anywhere. It stopped. The madness has stopped.
It's foolish if it's just to save the life of an old man.
No. In every temple and mosque, they have pledged to die before they lift a hand against each other.
It is true, Bapu. Everywhere.
Molanda, my friend. Could I have some orange juice? Then you and I will take a piece of bread together.
Love Prince.
More than life itself.
Don't you knock?
Vivian, I have a business proposition for you.
What do you want?
I'm going to be in town until Sunday. I'd like you to spend the week with me.
Hmm?
Yes. Yes, I'd like to hire you as an employee. Would you consider spending the week with me? I will pay you to be at my beck and call.
Look, I'd love to be your beck and call girl, but you're a rich, good-looking guy. You could get a million girls free.
I want a professional. Don't need any romantic hassles this week.
If you're talking 24 hours a day, it's gonna cost you.
Oh, yes, of course. All right, here we go. Give me a ballpark figure. How much?
6 full nights, days 2. 4,000.
6 nights at 300 is 1,800.
You want days too?
2,000.
3,000.
Done.
Holy shit!
Vivian. Vivian, is that a yes?
Yes. Yes.
I'd like a plain omelet, no potatoes, tomatoes instead, a cup of coffee, and wheat toast.
No substitution.
What do you mean, you don't have any tomatoes?
Only what's on the menu. You can have a number two, a plain omelet that comes with cottage fries and rolls.
Now, I know what it comes with, but it's not what I want.
Well, I'll come back when you make up your mind.
Wait a minute. I have made up my mind. I'd like a plain omelet, no potatoes on the plate, a cup of coffee, and a side order of wheat toast.
I'm sorry, we don't have any side orders of toast. I'll English muffin or a coffee roll.
What do you mean you don't make side orders of toast? You make sandwiches, don't you?
Would you like to talk to the manager?
Hey, Max.
Shut up. You've got bread and a toaster of some kind?
I don't make the rules.
Okay, I'll make it as easy for you as I can. I'd like an omelet, plain, and a chicken salad sandwich on wheat toast. No mayonnaise, no butter, no lettuce, and a cup of coffee.
For number two, chicken salad sandwich. Hold the butter, the lettuce, the mayonnaise, and a cup of coffee. Anything else?
Yeah, now all you have to do is hold the chicken, bring me the toast, give me a check for the chicken salad sandwich, and you haven't broken any rules.
You want me to hold the chicken, huh?
I want you to hold it between your knees.
Michael Francis Rizzi, do you renounce Satan? Baptized in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Michael Rizzi, go in peace and may the Lord be with you. Amen.